Everyone, this is Tim from Your Six Tech. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to add a signature to a PDF file. And this is actually really easy to do. So I have something opened up, just some sort of welcome to Adobe here. And what we could do is go up to the top left and we see all tools. We can go to edit. And then there's something on here called eSign. We can just go over to this and then go to add signature and press the plus icon. Then you're going to be under type. We want to go over to draw. And if you have like a little touchpad, you can go ahead and just connect to your computer. And if you got like a little stylus pen, I had one of those when I was into drawing. But otherwise, you can just use your mouse. And then you can draw something in here. So let me try to put my signature in here and see if it pops open here. And it's kind of squiggly. I'm not very good. But there it is. Now on the bottom left, it says save signature. This is going to save it here so we can add it again somewhere else. So it might take a few tries getting this just right. So you might have to clear it out and go back in. There should be an option to clear over here. So let me try one more time. I don't know if you guys can read my name, what that is. But it should be Tim. And then last name, Long, German. And then we have clear right here. So just practice a few times. Go really slow. And then once you have it, let's go to apply. And we should be able to just place it somewhere on here now. So you can see I have my signature right here. I'm able to drop and drag it. So just find the signature line you have to place this on. And then you can just click outside the box. And it should be saved to the document. So we can look here on the opposite side. Over here we can see our signature is now saved in here. And we can also add our initials. So T, S. Apply, and we can bring this on over here as well, right there. So I have my signature and I have my initials on here, so it's very easy. Now all you have to do is save your document. So there's a save option right here. Now I am under a free trial, so I'm not able to do that, so you can just save it where you want. But it's very easy to add your signature, or otherwise you can go to this little pen option right here. And you can always just click on this in the future. Maybe you don't want to go ahead and keep it there. You can delete it. Otherwise, you can just click on the other options here. So I'm going to go ahead and go to the crayon option. What does this do? Well, it allows me to highlight it. So just look at that e-sign on the top. And if you make a mistake, you can always go back with the undo button here. And then just re-add your signature. So hopefully this video did indeed help you out. Did leave it a big thumbs up and subscribe my channel down below for more tech videos coming up next on Your Six Tech.